One, two, that's three. Ring the bell. One, two, ring that bell.
The bell rings and this match is underway. Falls count anywhere. No DQs, no countouts, no escape.
Only two ways to end this match, pin or submission. It doesn't matter where or what you use to accomplish that. We've seen some inventive wins over the years. Who knows what we'll see here?
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Really great swinging neck breaker.
He'll head to the ring. Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Lighten up the chest.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Yeah, Gunther with impressive offense.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
Will this be enough?
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
Ooh, bullseye!
Oh, right to the throat.
Oof.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh. Gunther moved at the right time.
Gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh, right in there. And out of the ring he goes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Knee drop.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Delivers the leg drop.
Cover! Shoulders up before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Superman punch! He's really slowly getting up.
Bam! Reigns! It's over. Gunther is done.
Looking for the victory!
Two!
Gunther is down, but not out. Such a competitive drive, refusing to let this be over.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way up.
Oh my gosh. What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
And that will
misses the mark.
And some effective offense with that one. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Taken out of the mat.
Just muscling up their opponent. Into the
gut-wrench suplex.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Refusing to let this be over.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. Gunther quick to the counter.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here. This has just been an absolute massacre.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Drops a knee.
Shot
was ruthless striking.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back.
Can't quite get him there.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Put down face first.
Really just laying it in. Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Ooh.
Good timing with that reversal.
Uh-oh. Gonna cut off the ring. Guillotine applied. Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the...
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does. The offense with a clubbing strike.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
For the victory here. No, he gets the shoulder up.
How? How?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Spear from the big dog.
No coming back from Reigns after that. That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Roman Reigns is your winner tonight.
Here is your winner. Roman Reigns!
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.
One, two, that's three. Bring it. One, two, it's over. One, two, that's it. Ring the bell. 1, 2, it's over. Hit the bell. One, two, that's it. Ring the bell. One, two, ring that bell.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. And it's for the WWE United States Championship.
Here comes the Viper.
The most lethal superstar in.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal one.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner always becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Moonsault. Reverse DDT for Styles.
Are you kidding me?
Watch out.
Styles knows what this crowd came to see, and he's hell-bent on delivering.
Great counter. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Ooh.
Able to prevent Styles' attack. Spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Ooh, man.
Landing the uppercut. Ooh! Come on, AJ caught him.
Oh!
nice hip toss.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Head attack for the championship.
Kick it out before the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Yeah, here they come! Pace is picked up!
How is this superstar doing this?
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Look at this!
Oh, God!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Back in the ring now. Neckbreaker. Brought down with a DDT.
Soaring.
With meticulous, agonizing stomps.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Goodness gracious. Decision there, Michael.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
A phenomenal blitz.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
Styles looking for it. There it is.
I think the champ's got it. Try and end it.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how.
Ducking out of trouble. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Oh,
and a clothesline to follow.
The champ teetering on the edge.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Oh, man, AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Gets inside the ring.
Into gear and finds its mark.
But there it is. Boom! Backdrop super
high angle right across the shoulders.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Unloading with an uppercut.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, my God. He returns to the ring.
I think we're going to see it.
Step through.
Final Styles clash.
The champ will stay champ.
The disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again.
Boom! Phenomenal form. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
AJ.
This match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Viper has him hooked.
And splatter suplex from Orton. Uh-oh, new champion! He's able to beat a two count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
This won't end well.
Orton has his opponent perched on the top rope. Orton climbing up.
Are you
not from up there?
Me.
The title might change hands.
Shoulders down.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
But now this is when Randy Orton is at his most dangerous. A Viper who's had a taste and knows what it takes to win.
AJ Styles suffering a potentially lethal strike from the Viper.
He's been placed in the corner now, leaving himself open here.
Oh my goodness, from the top rope.
Devious thoughts percolating through the mind of the Viper.
Are you kidding me, RKO?
Gonna see a new champ.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, where we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
It's over. Hit the bell. One, two, ring it.